So it came to my mind that we as humans, we like got used to look at those things as food, and that's not food, that's life. And men so many times look at women as source for their pleasure, but women are not source for pleasure. Women are souls and spirits, and they are life. And many times people looking at things in a very wrong and bent and twisted way, on money, on houses, on power, on beauty, on all kinds of things that we received from the Creator to enjoy from, and to also recognize His good spirit in them. And instead of just living our lives in harmony with all those things and just recognizing and understanding their nature, we kind of misinterpreting the real intention of their creation, and we're losing track because we're facing our own silly lusts and desires and forgetting the real purpose of life. So let's try to be human and recognize the good in the creation and try to bring out the best from every situation, and not to fall to the trap of our lusts and desires and fears.